Welcome back viewers. As Lazio Disco region announced its regional scholarship, need-based scholarship, and in this video I will guide you how to fill application form for Lazio Disco scholarship. So just simply open any browser and write Lazio Disco and click on this link. And by clicking here you can find the deadline of this scholarship, as it is 28th of July 2021. So before going to proceed application for Lazio Disco, I just want to add something, that which public universities are located in Lazio Disco region. So first is Penzance University of Rome, second is Tor Vergata University of Rome, third is University of Cassino and Southern Lazio, fourth is Roma Tre University, fifth is Tuscia University, and sixth public university that is located in Lazio Disco region is ISIA. Just come back to application portal and click here to go back, and on the main page you can find here option reserve area for student, and just click on this. You can also find link of this portal directly in description of this video. So after coming to this page, if you have already an account on Lazio Disco, just click on login, and if you are a new user, you are a first time user, just click on sign in. On that option you will be directed to this page. Here you have to fill your personal details, like your surname, your first name, your date of birth. If you have fiscal code, then write down it here. If you don't have, then just go to Italian text code generator. So click on code fiscale generator and fiscal code validation. You have to enter your last name, your first name, your date of birth, your gender, and your country of birth, and just click on generate CF code fiscale. This is your code fiscale. Just click on copy and paste it here. So below is your gender, select your gender, state of birth, Italian or foreign. Select your passport and passport number released by, so in my case it is Government of Pakistan, release date and expiry date. This is your date of issue and this is your date of expiry of passport. Your citizenship, you are a citizen of Italy or foreign country. So I am a citizen of foreign country and this is Pakistan in my case. So below is your residence data, state of residence. If your residence is other than Italy, just click on foreign, and foreign state, in which province you are living, and city and your address. Below is your martial status. Select your martial status in from this tab, and data for sending communication, write your email address and your phone number. First four digits are your country code, in my case 0092. This is Pakistan, country code for Pakistan, and you have to write this code before your number, and just write your username and password. Click on allow treatment, allows treatment, and just click on send. So after successful sign up, the next option is login. Just click on login, and then here you have to write your username and password, and then click on login again, and this page will open. Here are the details that you have filled during sign up. Just go to the bottom of this page and just click on this option for allows treatment, and just click on invia or send, and after that you will be directed to this page. Here you will find welcome message and access with username and password. So on this page just click on add request, and here you will find an option call for right to education 2021-2022, and click on request. So here you will find your data, and you have to enter different details like domicile, legal domicile, signing up, family data, economic data, benefits, and etc. So let's start step by step. In the bottom of this page you find an option forward, just click on this. Here is your personal data that you filled during sign up, your surname, your first name, your date of birth, your fiscal code, your gender, country of birth, place of birth, and lot of other things. Just go through these things and check it that are this data is correct or is there an issue. Then click on forward. Detail about your residence data, state of residence, foreign state and foreign state residence. These are all details were filled during your sign up. Just click on forward. So here it is asking for is your domicile different from residence or will you take up residence in the municipality where you are studying by 30th November 2021. So we are going to Italy before 30th November 2021. So we have to select option yes. And when we select option yes, then below is the province of domicile. Select room because Lazio Disco scholarship is for room and its neighboring vicinities. And municipality of domicile, you have to select also room and leave it empty at address, house number, postal code, as we don't have these details, so leave it blank. And below is option type of domicile, just select free of charge and click on forward. So next option is legal domicile. They are asking for select where student want official correspondence to be delivered. If they want to send some letters or some other documents, where you want to receive, at which address, your residential address, your home address or at any other address. If you receive them at any other address, then just click on this and add your address below. Or if you want to receive that document on your home address, just click on home address and click on forward. So after filling details of legal domicile, next option is signing up. First option is university institution belonging, in which university you got acceptance letter, and in my case it is Spanish University. Register at branch office, no, and faculty department, select your faculty, in my case it is engineering, and course type, what is your course, in my case it is master degree course, and select your degree course. What is your degree course? In my case, it is electrical engineering. And academic year for first enrollment. So I am going to enroll for 2021-2022. Course year, 2021 academic year, in which course year you are. In this case, it is my first year of course. And type of course year, in progress. Do you have any previous academic qualification? Yes. And write your institution name from which you have got your previous qualification and your that faculty name and type of course. In this, select title obtained abroad, academic year of graduation. If you are graduated in 2020, then write 2019/2020. And legal duration of qualification obtained, in my case it is 4 year university degree. And there are two options, just select no and then click on forward. So next option is about the family data. First option is total number of family member, just write it here. And there is at least one parent in household, click yes. And civil status of parents, are they married, separated, whatever the case, write it here. And number of brother and sister present in the family unit. Right, number of brother and sister excluding yourself. In my case, there are 5. And presence of applicants, children. If someone have children, so then write yes, otherwise no. Presence of applicant, spouse in family unit. If yes, then write yes, otherwise no. And this option is how many member in your household excluding the applicant. Excluding applicant, how many member are residing in Italy. In my case, no one is residing in Italy. My all 7 family member are in Pakistan. Then I write 7 here. And other option is number of cohabitants in family units. If there are some cohabitants, write the figure here, otherwise 0, and then click on forward. So the next option is type of income declared. Your family unit has declared income in 2019. Have you declared your income in Italy or foreign state? Definitely we are applying for a foreign state. Click on foreign state. And below is the option foreign income. State in which the income was declared. In which state you declared your income. In my case, it is Pakistan. Foreign income detail. total gross income of household value in euros. In euros, you have to write total gross income or annual income. So in my case, it is 2500 euros annual and household value. And movable asset, that as such that you can move from one place to another in form of money or something else. So in my case, it is only 2000 euro that I have. And ownership of dwelling house, no. And ownership of other building, no. Then just click on forward. So next option is benefit request. Do you want to apply for scholarship? Yes. Accommodation place? Yes. Contribution for international mobility. If you want to contribute something, then click on yes. Otherwise, no. And next option is accommodation place preference. There are total 10 preferences that you can select. So in which hostel you want residence? So in my case, I selected my first preference. So you can so in the same way you can select other preferences for hostel. So below are further benefit requests. Have you obtained or will you obtain for 2021-2022 academic year a scholarship granted in any capacity by another public or private body? No. Benefit granted, in this case, no. Below is the method of payment of scholarship. By which method you want to receive your amount of scholarship? Select desired option from this menu and click on forward. So the last option is attach document, and you have to upload residency permit, declaration of value that you have declared, and just click on, after uploading this file, just click on send files. Here you can view your attached document, you can delete your attached document, and if they are okay, just click on transmission application. And they are asking to enter the PIN to submit the application. For PIN, you have to click on PIN management system. And you will find your PIN here. In my case, PIN, just copy this PIN from here and go back and paste it on the required field. So after copying PIN, again come to this page and click on transmission application. Enter your PIN here and click on send question. And after that, when you come to your home page, you will find that your application will be completed 100% and it is submitted for evaluation. Call for right to education 2021-2022. So this was the procedure for applying in Lazio Disco scholarship. I hope this video helped you a lot.